Only people with very high IQ can finish this game. Try again.